We'll move forward, and we have the pleasure of inviting for another opening and introductory remark session, Mr. Shoaib Ghazi, who is the Chief Executive Officer of Deloitte Pakistan. And before I invite him, I'd just like to mention that Deloitte is a very, very major participant in today's event. We have a number of speakers who have come from abroad, and they especially invited them, and we're delighted that Deloitte Pakistan is fully participating as a partner in today's event. So let's give a very warm welcome, and let's put our hands together for Shoaib Ghazi.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, assalamu alaikum and a very good morning to you all. I'm delighted to welcome you all in this event that will have a huge impact on us, and I'm sure that it will bring tremendous opportunities which we should seize and work together going forward. Today, you will have the opportunity to follow a number of inspiring speeches, presentations, and panel discussions. Deloitte, as a global digital transformation leader, is very pleased to make its own contribution to this event by sharing its ideas and views with you on the synergies between digital transformation and sustainability. Our economy is undergoing a tremendous change at the moment. Many of these changes are fueled by new technologies and innovative ways to do business. In particular, digital revolution is sweeping aside barriers of geography and distance and massive impacts around the world. In the global economy, those who will make full use of the new key enabling technologies across the value chain will also be the best position in the global race for the competitiveness. Investing in new technologies in a multidisciplinary way will bring synergies, efficiency, and productivity gains. The combined use of digital technologies with emerging technologies brings about new innovative business models, generates competitiveness, jobs, and growth. While most would agree that a digital transformation is necessary, few companies have actually completed the transformation process. It is also important to note that this process should not just be on a corporate level, but on a national level too. We need to educate the masses on the importance of the ongoing changes in the industry and teach them how to adapt them. Many of you have been in the banking industry for a long time and would agree that there is no disputing of the fact that digital banking is the future of this industry. In order for Pakistan to stay relevant in the discussion, it is important that we adopt new trends happening around the world in the banking sector to make the banking experience more effective and less time consuming, not only for the end consumer, but also for those who are working within the banking sector. That will only be possible if and when the banking industry comes together along with the support of the State Bank of Pakistan and works on a strategy for digital transformation across the board. Not only will such an initiative propel us to digital era, but it will help create jobs, improve overall living standards, and provide a significant boost to the economy as a whole. I hope that after the discussions that take place and the opportunity that has been provided today, the great minds of this industry will come together to form an incubator which helps develop a roadmap that will help Pakistan catch up with the rest of the world in digital transformation. Lastly, I would like to thank Mr. Ibrahim Amin for giving Deloitte the opportunity to join this conference as the knowledge partners and congratulate him on the execution of the conference. We are extremely honored to be part of this conference today. Thank you very much.